Printing and scanning documents on the CU Boulder campus has never been easier thanks to the Wepa Cloud Campus Printing Service. With Wepa printing kiosks located across the CU Boulder campus, printing and scanning your documents is quick and convenient. First, choose from one of the ways of uploading your documents, including using the Wepa Print app, uploading from a cloud account like Google Drive, Office 365, OneDrive, Dropbox, Canvas, or Desire to Learn. Email your prints to print@wepanow.com. Log in to wepanow.com/web upload. Print from your USB drive or print from the Wepa mobile app. To use the Wepa print app, just go to wepanow.com/software and download and install the app on your computer, or just print from one of the computers in the campus computer labs. Once the app is installed, just open the document you want to print. Then select the type of printer you want to send to, such as black and white, color, two-sided. Then select the number of copies and other print properties. Then you can go to a Wepa printer and enter the code or log in to your account. Select your payment method and retrieve your document. Uploading from a cloud account like Google Drive, Office 365, OneDrive, Dropbox, Canvas, or Desire to Learn is super easy. Just go to a Wepa printer kiosk and log in using your BuffOne card, CU credentials, or Wepa account. Select Cloud Storage, then pick where your document is saved, for example, Dropbox or Google Drive. Then log into your account. Select the print properties, how you wish to pay, and then pick up your prints. To print by email, compose a new email to print@wepanow.com. Attach the documents you wish to print. If no other text is added to the email, your documents will default to black and white single-sided prints. To change these settings, type color or duplex in the first line of the email body. Visit Wepa's email to print page for all the in-email text keywords. You'll find that link in the YouTube description for this video. You can also print directly from a web browser by logging into wepanow.com. Select Web Upload, then locate the documents using the File Finder or drag the documents you wish to print to the browser. Select Send to Wepa to add them to your account. Then go to a Wepa printer and log in to select your payment method and retrieve your document. You can also print on the go with the Wepa Print app found in the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. When you're ready to pay for your prints, you can pay with campus cash on your BuffOne card, or you can pay directly from your Wepa account. You can also print from a credit or debit card. However, these transactions will incur an additional 40 cents per print job service fee. To find a campus printer map, costs for printing, and more information, go to oit.colorado.edu/printing or find these links in the YouTube description below this video.